Hello, I'm Spielbub, and I'm playing Blood Dragon, Far Cry 3 Blood Dragon. I'll see if I can go all the way back to the menu. No, I can't, but I played a little bit earlier, yesterday, because I wanted to see how it was. I'm just going to overwrite that. Ultimate Challenge, no, I'll do Medium. And yeah, it's a really awesome game. And it's really a lot of a nostalgia type game, because it's so much like, yeah, you'll see. I think I might actually watch the cutscenes this time. Please. Atmosphere. So intense.
At the end of the 20th century.
Oh, nuke. How would everyone even be yelling? I mean, the nuke would kill everyone basically instantly.
Nuclear war has engulfed the planet.
Yeah, this is future nostalgia. Like, now nostalgia, but in the future. Kinda weird, if you were to ask me.
From the radioactive ashes of North America, a new breed of soldier is reborn.
Wow, fancy. Ubisoft. Well, actually, this is one of the better games that they've made. I think that a lot of people give them a ton of hate, but this game is definitely a step in the right direction. And it's basically like a Far Cry 3 mod, so it plays very similarly. A lot of the weapons are similar, but they're all reskinned, all have different sounds, and there's some really cool features in it. Cough, dragons, cough. I mean, you could have figured that out from the title, Blood Dragon.
Limb actuators online.
Is it really that easy? You just take a body, weld 3 points, and then put an arms on that works. This isn't Full Metal Alchemist.
He's a strong one. Upload. The program.
Dun dun dun.
Welcome back, Sergeant Rex Power Colt. You are a Mark IV now.
Part man. Part
machine. All soldier.
Cyber commando.
Close enough. That was way more than close enough. Okay. Helicopter. You shouldn't be flying helicopters during a lightning storm. It's unsafe. Oh.
Says there's a delay in the feed. They need to recalibrate your ass.
How stereotypical of you.
Me?
Well, it ain't me, because I'm goddamn near perfect.
Oh, wow.
And you want to be with me?
Is there no pilot?
Yeah.
It doesn't look like there's a pilot.
We're coming up on our target. Briar Patch orders downloaded.
Wait, why does he have Japanese on his... Is he Japanese?
Enemy bunker,
oh well.
Download intel on enemy
I know one of those symbols.
Full lethal sanction enabled. Opposition is black sector threat. Repeat, black sector threat. Geneva.
That's racist. Yeah, see, there is no pilot. The helicopter is the pilot.
Lieutenant, just who the hell are we taking?
Oh, and this game has an amazing soundtrack.
I couldn't tell you, Sergeant. But Black Sector, that could only mean a handful of outfits.
Beep, 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 beep.
Alert. Alert. LiDAR scanner detected. Helodrome 7-3 is no longer on stealth vector.
Oh, I'm not stealth anymore.
That mean what I think it means? Just like that thing in Central America.
That's racist.
I'm gonna have me some fun.
Oh, yeah. Minigums. I think the game starts here. I never watched these cutscenes before, so... Yeah. So pro. They have a helicopter around here somewhere, I saw it. There we go. There it is. So much neon, it's really awesome. Oh yeah, this game reminds me of Tron too. It's just the way it looks, like, you know what I mean, right? This has like a similar style to Tron, right? I'm not crazy. I mean, I'm the one with the minigun here. You shouldn't be questioning me. Oh, and Tango down. I'm down. Oh, where's the minigun going? Can't just fly away, minigun. You're a minigun. Oh wow. Is that because I'm on Mark 4 now? Oh, they're gonna jump. And the helicopter's gonna go down. This is so pro. Just look at it. He's like spinning his gun and then puts it into the holster. Oh, okay. About that. That's inappropriate. Blood Dragon. Yeah, see, this is like just like the Tron map. Except there aren't any motorcycles. Yeah. Just like it. And now it's loading again. Oh, right, this part. This is a tutorial. And it is really annoying. You play. I don't even know what you play is. Honestly.
Oh, you fucking asshole.
I have to. This is like Portal. You have to demonstrate your ability to read. C axis.
I hate you.
C. I played Far Cry. There's one control I have to change. Options. Controls. Okay, I already changed grenade to V. Since my, my middle mouse button doesn't work. That's incredible.
This is not cool.
Allows you to go in many exciting directions,
including forwards.
Why?
Running is like walking, only faster.
Yep.
Are these
Let's
tutorials
see.
Getting in the way of your mayhem?
Quite. Okay, we gotta go pro style. And why is this thing blue? Wait, I can check my skills here. Level 1. Breathe underwater indefinitely. Sprint faster than a human. Able to resist all damage from any height. Perform regular takedown, shuriken takedown, and chain takedown. That's a lot for just a level 1. I mean, look. This is so much like Far Cry. Hold E to pilfer. I know how to tag people. Yeah, see, look. You pulled our hearts out. Literally.
Distract unsuspecting enemies with your D20, nerd.
Bam.
Spider, these guys are a mega force.
Did I just get shot at?
Got you back, bro.
You all soul, brother.
I think he's really stereotypical. Oh wait, I should probably pull his heart out. Rip.
Excuse me while I rip this out.
I should not go down there. Music is just so intense. Let's go sneaky style, like Far Cry.
After a blade takedown, you can chain kill nearby enemies.
About that. Oh, and headshots look awesome in this game, too.
You'll pay for it.
Like, just look at that. His head just popped. It's really cool. Like, look, he just doesn't have a head anymore. It's just a bunch of electronics. Rip. And then I'll just rip his heart out too. No, I'm gonna jump down a ledge to get higher.
Loading more training hints from the ABC's.
And now it's gonna let me change weapons. Lubricating your future. It just look. Yeah, see, look, now it actually has a V as my grenade, which is pretty cool. Because usually it just still has the default one. Come on. Come on.
I fucking hate tutorials. And this one is terrible.
Yes, it is terrible. I'm gonna use probably one of the coolest snipers in any game. Like, this is like a Halo sniper. And his head just disappears.
Deactivate alarms to avoid enemy reinforcements.
Oh, right. Now you tell me. Just look at that. Yeah, he sure did. I'm just gonna go ahead and reload. And I'm just gonna look around a bit. Any no alternate. I don't like the phaser ton. I just don't.
When the meter fills, the enemy can see you.
That is awesome. So OP and just shoots fast and
after performing
okay.
No enemies functioning.
Oh, right, they have reinforcements now. I don't even care. Bam. Ah. Oh, wait. No, I don't get to keep these, so... Might as well not waste my time. And yeah, it looks awesome to just, like, reload this thing. Like, you just toss the shells up. And they fall into place. Like, and this thing is really weak. Just... Yeah, I'll show you. Oh, wait. Unless you get headshots, so... Like, if you get headshots, it's good, but anything else is so weak. Where are you at? Like, it is so inaccurate. Which makes it bad for headshots. Oh. The pistol's awesome, though. It's like a three-round burst thing. Whoa. There we go. You won't be needing that head. You won't be needing your leg. And once you peek your head out, you won't be needing that. And you don't won't be needing that. And you weren't very nice to me. Oh, I gotta heal. Healing seems slower in this game, though. Just not good. Then again, that's probably just me. Ah, he's behind cover. So now I can shoot through here. There we go, headshot. So I have to get up there. Ladder. Oh, are you just taking a little nap? Okay, that's cool. So I think this is the same place as I was attacking earlier with the miniguns. Oh, that killed him?
Briar Patch, why didn't you tell us this was a mega force?
They were a mega force. Now Sloan's gone rogue, and we need to...
Wow, okay, I was gonna zip line down there, but okay.
Download the data from the mainframe. Greg, this is Sloan.
Colonel Ike Sloan.
I served under him too.
Well,
Spider.
I'm gonna end this episode here.
Not him.
Thanks for watching, like, subscribe, comment, and stuff, and I'll begin right here for episode 2.